I have a Casio fx-JP900 that I will be unboxing. This is one of the Japanese variants of the ClassWiz line, and is the professional grade version suiting 700 functions. I got it as a replacement for my previous calculator because the high-end version of this for the US lacks some features that its predecessor had, like the integer, LCM, and GCD functions, and also for the fact that it has a periodic table function. I'll demonstrate that shortly. Here's the calculator. By default, this calculator displays messages in Japanese, but it also has an English menu. Press Shift and Mode for Setup, press Up, and press 2 for Language. Then press 1 for English, and your calculator is now displaying messages in English. To access the periodic table, you need to press Shift, then 4. You can choose to either enter an atomic number manually, or you can choose one on the map of elements. I am going to press 1 to display the map so I can show you what it looks like. Let's say I want to pick neodymium. In this clip, I scrolled to the lanthanum group and pressed equals, but you can scroll anywhere. I then scroll right and I see neodymium is element 60. Pressing equals will put an atomic weight of 60 in your input. Pressing equals again will give you the mass number of it. There are many more features to explore, but I'm not going to show them in this video. But if you have any questions about this calculator, ask it in the comment section.